birds of a jolly old farmer lived in the West Country. He had the finest daughter that ever my eyes did see. It's of a rich young squire was living there close by, and he vowed he couldn't be easy until he had a try. So he dressed himself as a tinker and travelled on his way, until he came to the farmer's house, was standing there close by. Oh, have you got any kettles or pots or pans to mend? Oh, have you any lodgings, me being a single man? Oh, no, replied this pretty fair maid, no pots, no pans to mend, nor have we got any lodgings, you being a single man. But then replied this pretty fair maid, not thinking any harm, you can stay with us for just a night if you sleep in our old barn. So after tea was over, she went to make his bed. The tinker followed after to steal her maidenhead. The tinker, being in bed, jumped up and barred the door. And she slept all night in the tinker's arms among the barley straw. Now since you slept all night with me, don't think me none the worse. He put his hands in his pocket and pulled out a heavy purse. Here's £50 I will give you to pay the nurse's fee. And if ever I come this way again, fair maid, I'll marry thee. So now you cannot marry me now, come tell to me your name, likewise your occupation and from where and whence you came. He whispered low into her ear, they call me Davy Shaw, and if ever I come this way again, remember the barley straw. Now 7 months being over and 9 months being come, this pretty little fair maid was the mother of a son. The farmer cried, oh daughter dear, who has done you this wrong? I'm afraid it was the old tinker who slept in our old barn.